So welcome back to Electric Vehicles channel, my dear friends. I'm here at the EVO Expert Hyderabad. Today's date is December 11 and the expo is going on here at Necklace Road. Today we have the retrofitting kit operating electric auto. So I am here with the concerned person of EnviroSmart. So could you please explain what is the procedure to convert a diesel auto into electric auto?
Myself Naveen, actually we have got the approvals on 2019. We are converting the electric vehicle, engine vehicle to electric. The motor capacity is 3 kilowatt and 60 volt 100H capacity of the battery.
So what are the technical specifications you are providing for this retrofitment? For example, the diesel auto usually gives a mileage of close to 20 to 25 kilometer per liter. But what about the range offered by this retrofitted converted electric auto?
We are giving the 60 volt 100H battery and which gives the range of 85 kilometers. And for single charge it consumes around 30 rupees. It consumes around 4 to 5 units of unit charging. Around the 30 rupees it will be charging.
And what about the load capacity?
The load capacity, as per permit, we are giving the 350 load capacity.
So with that 350 kilos of load capacity is for normal, you are mentioning it through paper, but will it able to tackle up to 600 kilograms? But generally people used
it
to...
It can run, but the range will be gradually decreases if we are placing the load heavy, though automatically the mileage will be decreasing.
What about the top speed?
The top speed will be 45.
So you mean to say the battery warranty, how many years you are going to provide the battery?
We are giving the 3 years of warranty and the 5 years of life of the battery. And the motor and controller charger, we are giving 1 year warranty period.
So for the retrofitting process, what are the charges you going to take?
See, the kit will be costing around 60 to 70 thousand, and the battery costing it is 1 lakh. So it is costing, we are doing the retrofitment with the 1 lakh 60 to 1 lakh 70.
So in this 1 lakh 70 thousand rupees of retrofitting kit, what are the things you are offering? Example, the battery, motor, controller.
Yeah, we are giving battery, motor, controller, charger, DC converter, and wiring harness, a gearbox.
So charging time, you meant to say 4 hours?
Yeah, four and a half hours.
Okay, and also the what about the range? You said 85 kilometers on a full charge.
Yes.
So does it have an option called extending range batteries as well?
Yes, we can. If the customer has able to fund more, so he can able to increase the age of the battery, so he can get the more mileage.
What about the technical support you're going to offer once they opted for this retrofitting?
We are giving the services to the customer at their own place.
So is it available pan India level, the retrofitting?
Currently we are establishing in four South India, basically in AP, Telangana, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu.
Okay, so these are your four major cities.
Yeah, currently we are concentrating on these states. If there are any distributors who are willing to join with us, so we are open for them.
So totally it will cost around 1 lakh 70 thousand rupees. Okay, and what are the documents the customer need to provide for you?
All the engine vehicles documents has to be genuine, and if the customer is not on the owner name, we will check the one's documents. If all the documents are incorrect, so then we are going for the retrofitment of the vehicle.
So the overall cost for a retrofitting of your diesel auto, especially the Bajaj RE, if you want to convert into an electric auto, you need to spend around 1 lakh 70 thousand rupees, which includes battery pack, motor, controller and even the charger as well. So even it will tackle the water as well. Waterproof these kits are. So no need to worry about that, and they will provide the technical assistance for 3 years.
Not like that. We will give you the proper services to the customers, but it will be for 1 year it will be free of service, and after that it will be paid service.
Okay, 1 year of free service and the remaining 2 are paid services. So that's the complete details about EnviroSmart retrofitting kit of an electric auto. For genuine information about electric vehicles, please to subscribe to Electric Vehicle channel.
Go green, go electric.